These unassuming teeth hinted at a diet that was likely less reliant on hunting and more focused on a varied menu of plants, fruits, and perhaps some occasional protein from insects and small animals. Ardipithecus ramidus might have had a sweet tooth. Their dental structure suggests a fondness for fruits, making them the original fruit enthusiasts of the prehistoric world.